After the brutal bullfighting, it was a refreshing chance to go to the flamenco dancing. There's the picture of the delicious sangria that's so familiar and popular in Madrid.
Cafe de Chinitas. We almost didn't get here for some reason. Another bifocal.
I thought it was very rude for the clanging of the glasses and the conversation during this guitar player's performance.
Yeah, that bothered me as well. One thing to remember is that the guitar and the dancing and even the cantor, the singer, all have their origins in the Middle East. All these moves were brought over by the gypsies. The instruments and even the singing have very much Semitic and East Indian background.
Ah!
Well, Maggie, what did you think?
I think that I liked the three girls dancing and how they move their feet. Really neat.
Las cosas están en